When pedestrians are using a zebra crossing, they shouldn't do this sort of thing. They shouldn't dither about. It only leads to bad tempers. Let's try again. Now, motorists should approach a crossing slowly enough to stop comfortably. And never overtake at a crossing. This can lead to a nasty accident. Remember, both motorists and pedestrians should be helpful to each other. So don't abuse the crossing, ever.